What's going on? I'm Zuckers Cousin, but this is my favorite Sabbath Slash here. And okay, following that ass whoopery that we received at the hands of the Cowboys, we're still going to start Jamal. Julius. I said Jamal. We're still going to start Julius. I really don't see a reason not to. I didn't expect us to do great this season anyway. But I realized that we just need to run the ball because we have arguably the biggest steal in the draft, Richie Fleener. With his 92 speed and just all around elite level of play. So yeah, we're just gonna have a power run style offense. And, you know, we're just gonna make it happen, bro. We're just gonna make it happen. Anyway, let's hop into this game. Oh wait, let's look at the. Oh no, don't do that. Let's look at the Broncos team. Of course, the Patriots won last week. We're tied with the Bills in record. We have the tiebreaker over them, of course, and the Jets are 0-2. Depth chart. Yeah, I guess I should go depth chart. Who am I looking at? The Broncos. Denver. Zach Garza, still their starting quarterback. Oh, they got Jay Ajayi and Genesee Skinnunton. Denina. They got Dalton Brady. It's Cortland Sutton. Who's a 96? They got, former Dolphin Kenny Stills. That was like a JT Waller. I don't know why I said that, like he was a person that I care about. Tariq Taylor. I was looking at him in the draft. He looks mediocre. So does Dean Rogers. Got Adam Moreland, who looks pretty decent at tight end. Is he a good blocker, too? He's a mediocre blocker, but he's pretty good as a tight end for blocker. Anthony Hess, of course. James Dragos. We got Garrett Bowles at freaking line left tackle. The offensive line looks kind of suspect. Or it's mostly the left side. They got Griffin Hubbard, former Miami Dolphin. We got Bradley Chubb on the other end. Gilbert June, who's also a 99. Oh my god. Oh, Larry Ogunjobi. UNC Charlotte. They got Glenn Livers, Avery Hinton, and Fred Warner, Shaq Barrett, dang, we got Sidney Jones, and Garyon Conley, with Duke Johnson, that's Dante Jackson, go Tigers by the way, Duke Dawson, I said Duke Johnson, Duke Dawson Jr., they got Justin Simmons still, they got Jacoby Teal, now we can fuck about these niggas. Anyway, let's hop into this game against the Broncos.
Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12-car garage? Why you pulling out these rappers' cars? Cutty nigga pussy in the heart. I turn it fucking south.
And of course, in typical Miami Dolphins fashion, it's fucking wet outside. Isn't that great? That was a lucky win. No, we scouted. You know, he has 537 yards over 2 weeks. That's horrible. Meanwhile, for the visiting Broncos, they come in at an early crossroads. Actually, no, that's actually good decent. He's averaging what? 260 yards, 265 yards a game. Pretty decent. The boys he stayed along. Oh my god. No. Please. Oh god. Good job, Tyrus. Yeah, I'll use you. Alright, what are we gonna do? Drag. Oh, I need him to drop that. Damn it. Dude, right where I was. Right as I left the zone. Pussy. There you go, Devontae. Good tackle, Vernon. So here come the Dolphins now as they get Julius Agnew. One touchdown, eight interceptions. 217 yards. Oh my god. And Julius, depends on where the safety goes. Right there. Good job. I don't know, actually.
They'll set up a throw. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete.
I didn't mean to go out of bounds. Well, we'll take it, though.
It goes to throw, remember. Quarterback's got to get rid of it. They don't have the tuck rule that they can fall back on anymore.
Make it. Oh, he made it. Thank you, Jesus.
Meetings that they kind of regretted that he didn't touch the
Absolutely.
Ball.
Absolutely.
You know, hey, he should have touched him more last week. They weren't going to make that same mistake, and they've taken care of that early.
Oh, he's got a man.
What? What the hell?
And have it
oh, my God. EA.
Over out of bounds. 29 yards that time.
This is annoying
and
me.
Let's face it, that, but we just make sure you use your old line to set the tone of dominance and physicality.
Hello.
Hello?
What the fuck? Bro, there's no way my team is this bad at tackling. How does he make that? What is that animation? Oh, EA's trying to fuck me over. The corner. Right there. Good time. Good job. Good job. Good job. Julius, no! He was getting open! Brock Bradley fucking Chubb! Oh my God. I'll run again just to do it again. I still believe that I can run the ball. Oh, Julius. I don't even know who to get more mad at, Julius or Julius, because it was right there in both of y'all faces. What the fuck just happened? Oh my God, EA. No. That was a horrible throw. Oh my God.
Good starting field position for them. This is Ajayi. So we got 3-1 tackle, but could do a whole lot else. So we come upon halftime with the visiting Broncos taking the lead to the locker room. As we send you up to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much. Time to give you folks at home a look around the NFL on this first official weekend of fall. So let's get to it. We'll get started up at Lincoln Financial Field in Philly. And that one closing in on halftime with the Cowboys out on top. Will Fuller, a touchdown reception. Next, we head off to check out another game. And they've got the lead in that one over the visiting Baltimore Ravens. Tariq Cohen, 2 touchdown runs on the afternoon. Finally, let's get to Indianapolis to check on the Colts at home at Lucas Oil Stadium. And they've got the lead over the visiting Houston Texans. A touchdown pass there for Andrew Luck. Meanwhile, in our game, it's been a back-and-forth first half. Who can put it together in the second half? For the answer, we turn it back over to our broadcast team of Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
And we will skip pregame speeches. What are halftime speeches like?
For the most part, not nearly as emotional. They're a lot more.
Jay Ajayi's gonna go.
Well, Jay Ajayi just scored a touchdown.
All the way home for a Broncos score.
Second down.
All right, well, glad that I guess that's over. They're 150 yards. But Jay Ajayi, you went for 205. I feel we gave up a lot of sacks. Austin Rainey with the fucking thing. We got a media question. Alright, we're going to advance the week. Alright, we got the 0-3 Ravens. Okay, everybody, except for us and the Jets won last week. Let's do some quick scouting. Alright, y'all, drop a like, share, subscribe, and hit y'all in the next one. I'm out. Peace.